So ask me.
Yoo-hoo!
Hey again.
Howdy.
So good of you to come. I need somebody to go with me over to our two senior facilities, Pacific Gardens and the Westmont.
Love them.
I have some flyers, some summer flyers for them, and I thought it'd be nice if we delivered them in person.
That would be nice.
Also, I had another question for you.
Okay.
I am struggling to find a good book to read here for the summer to get my summer started. And I know, you're the ace when it comes to recommendations. I found Santa Clara Book Match on the library's website.
Okay.
I submitted a request, but I was wondering, can you give us the nuts and bolts on how that works?
Yeah, so you go to the website, mm-hmm. You find the Santa Clara Book Match. It's a really short survey. Was it short? It was easy.
It was, yeah.
Just what do you like? What don't you like? Are you a mood reader that wants something specific right now? And then within 10 days, we send you a list of books that we think you'll like reading.
Is it possible I could get something sooner?
It is. You can always come to the library and ask for recommendations.
Okay. I've got you here now.
This is true.
So I can just tell you what I put in my description.
Okay.
Just humorous essays.
Oh.
So
yeah, that's easy.
That. All right. Awesome. And I was told that there would be karaoke.
Not for me.
What?
No.
Come on. Let's get on the road and see what happens. I'm going to sing something. I've got a little U2.
You have fun with that. Yoo-hoo?
Yeah, right. Let's just get on the road, shall we? Recommendation. I'm going to throw some inchoate descriptors at you, and I want to see what you can come up with.
Okay.
Let me know when you're ready.
Okay.
Then my calm. Okay.
Let's do it.
All right, first one. Robots in Love.
Will you take young adult fiction?
Of course.
Cinder by Marissa Meyer.
That's so good.
Thanks.
All right. Got to step up the game here. How about Agricultural Malaise?
Well, that's a classic, Cody. Grapes of Wrath.
So good. I would have also accepted O Pioneers.
I'm not familiar with that one. Thank you for teaching me something new.
Very welcome. Glad to be of use around here. How about, man, I miss the 90s. You can't do it. It's because you're a millennial and you don't know about the 90s.
Excuse me.
You do have 10 days.
Okay,
that's
yes,
fair.
Yes.
But I want this now. Let's go to something else. How about Epic Asian Saga?
Epic Asian Saga? Pachinko by Min-Jin Lee.
All right, let's go again. Homesick Millennials.
Ooh, actually, well, I guess it can't be homesick if you never leave home. I'll have to come back to you.
Any chance that you'll sing with me on the ride back?
No.
No chance at all?
None.
Okay. Well, this gives me an idea for a little something I like to call song match. I bet that I can get you singing within about 47 to 50 catchy musical snippets.
That is a bold statement.
And I'll do it today. I don't have to wait 10 days.
Will not happen.
Okay, let's try it.
Good luck.
Let me know when you're ready, Zen Warrior.
I'm always ready to prove you wrong.
Okay, here we go. All I wanna do is have some fun until the sun comes up over
Sahara.
Okay, let's
not.
Okay. It's fine if I miss a line. Okay, I'm trying to get you to fill in the lines, all right?
Okay, all right, good try.
Go. Are you ready?
Mm-hmm.
Let's do another one. When the sun shines, we'll shine together.
That's
I told
catchy.
You I'd be here. Right? I can do more of it. Is that how we roll?
No.
Okay, no, it's not gonna work. All right. Tell me why. You fill in that. Oh, tell me why. I never want to hear you say, I want it. Come on, man.
I used to hula hoop to that song in second grade.
You're killing me. Yeah. I don't mean softly. Strumming my pain with his fingers.
We know I love that song.
Singing my life with his words.
But I love listening to
giving
it.
Giving me something. Okay.
Lauryn Hill needs to sing it, not me.
That's Roberta Flack version, not the Fugees. Okay. Anyway, before your time. Cecilia, you're breaking my heart. You're really shaking my confidence. Oops, I did it again. I messed with your heart. Got lost in the game.
And found another song that Megan won't sing.
Right, let's back. Where is the love? Where is the love?
Not here.
Where is the love? Okay.
All right.
Do you remember when we used to sit in the government yard in Trenchtown? But you didn't have to cut me off. Come on, Eileen Tallulah. Come on, Eileen Tallulah. Now you have grown. Now you have shown. No.
That sounds familiar.
Oh, Eileen.
I think my dad listens to that song.
Yeah, okay, yeah, I get it. I'm old enough to be your father.
Okay.
Perfect. How can I forget you, girl? And there was always something there to remind me. Some nights I stay up, cashing in my bad luck. Some nights I call it a draw. Well, Megan, I'm done. I've got nothing left to give.
I'm sorry.
Congratulations, you've broken me.
Thank you.
I think I'm going to walk back to the library. You can find your way back?
I can try.
Good luck out there.
See you there.
Your non-musical existence. I tried.
We all had different strengths, Cody.
I'm still trying to find mine, apparently.
Aww.
Cruising down the street in my sixth hole. Jocking the freaks, clocking the dough. Went to the park to get the scoop. Knuckleheads out there, cold shooting some hoops. A car pulls up, who can it be? A fresh El Camino rolling Kilo G. He rolled down his window and he started to say, it's all about making that GTA. 'Cause the boys in the hood.